In this video, we'll dive into true intent studies. A true intent study is a quantitative study of who visits your website. The goal is to answer these questions. Who are the visitors, meaning what are their demographics? Why are they visiting the site? Did they want to purchase something, or are they just curious? Were they able to accomplish their goal? And was their experience positive or negative? True intent allows you to target areas of improvement, determine satisfaction, and increase net promoter scores over time. To conduct a true intent study, you need to determine where you'll intercept people. Think about what you want to test. Let's say you notice people leave your site without completing the checkout. You may want to intercept them when the user clicks on the shopping cart, and you can ask them a few questions about their experience. Figure out how long you want to run the study. Depending on the number of participants you want to survey, you may have to run it for at least a month. Then you should select a software to conduct the true intent studies. These softwares can be configured so they don't bother participants if they are repeat visitors. Make sure to ask short, clear, and important questions. If you ask too many questions, the user might be frustrated and give up on the survey. The advantage of a true intent study is that you're receiving the data right after they perform a specific task. It will give you insight into your website visitors, and you'll be able to capture many visitor responses once you launch a study. Limitations of true intent studies are that true intent can lead to response bias, since often users with the most complaints will take the survey. If the site traffic is slow, you may not have enough people to take your survey for it to be significant. However, you can combat this by adding an incentive. Lastly, you'll need to add some JavaScript code to your website, which could take a while depending on how quickly your product team rolls out new functionality. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Playbook UX channel for weekly whiteboard videos on product and UX.